And well, we are learning that the Congress has issued a show cause notice to two of its leaders who met with the visiting foreign envoys in Srinagar today. 15 envoys who are in the valley, and they are meeting with civil society members and others as well. Primarily, the agenda being development of Kashmir, and most importantly, to take stock of the situation. But clearly, some parties who are not seeming happy about it, and it is the Congress now that has issued show cause notice to two of its leaders. Why? Because they met with the visiting foreign envoys in Srinagar today. They are unhappy with the decision of these two leaders to meet with the foreign envoys. We are yet to know the names of who these leaders are. And my colleague Tejinder will be joining us very shortly to give us all the details and also the reasons that have been stated by the Congress. But I'm being told that Tejinder is with us on the phone line. Tejinder, tell us more. Two leaders who have been sent a show cause notice by the Congress. Why? Because they met with the foreign envoys in the valley.
Yes, Suresha, the Congress party has sent a show cause notice to two of its leaders in Kashmir Valley. They today met the foreign envoys in Srinagar today, and these leaders are former MLA Shoaib Lone and also Hilal Ahmed Shah, who was Congress candidate from Anantnag, and he's also the current General Secretary of the Congress Party in Jammu and Kashmir. So clearly, it shows that Congress Party does not want the people to see what the reality of Kashmir is, where there is complete normalcy. They just want to peddle fake narrative, which Pakistan has been doing. So there is complete normalcy, and these leaders have been issued show cause notice by Congress. It's former MLA Shoaib Lone and Hilal Ahmed Shah, who have been served the show cause notice by the Congress party. Yes, Suresh.
All right. So just a short while back, Tejinder, we also told our viewers of how 8 PDP leaders were expelled. Why? Similarly, on these grounds, that they had gone against the party's beliefs, and this is the reason that had been stated by the party leadership. And now a similar step that is being taken by the Congress as well, show cause notice that has been sent to two of its leaders. Why? Because they met with the envoys. Meanwhile, the government getting us all the details on the visit of these envoys, what exactly has been the agenda, as they have been meeting with several civil society members, and MES spokesperson Ravish Kumar, in that briefing to the media, gave further details. Let's listen in.
A readout on the visit of a group of foreign envoys, heads of foreign missions in Delhi to the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir. A group of 15 resident heads of foreign missions are on a two-day visit to the UT of Jammu and Kashmir. This is today and tomorrow. The visit is being facilitated by the Government of India. The envoys who are part of the group are from United States, South Korea, Vietnam, Bangladesh, Fiji, Maldives, Norway, Philippines, Morocco, Argentina, Peru, Niger, Nigeria, Guyana, and Togo. I'll just briefly give you a sense of the program today. United States, South Korea, Vietnam, Bangladesh, Fiji, Maldives, Norway, Philippines, Morocco, Argentina, Peru, Niger, Nigeria, Guyana, and Togo. On their program since their arrival today morning, the first meeting was with the security officials, just to get a sense of the security situation in Jammu and Kashmir, and also the threat posed by terrorism in maintaining peace and security in the Union Territory. This was followed by an interaction with civil society members from all walks of life who came up from all over the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir. The group also interacted with the local media, which was followed by an interaction with several political leaders. They will have more meetings tomorrow. Tonight, this evening, they proceed to Jammu, And tomorrow they will have few meetings in Jammu before returning to Delhi.
दुनिया के जो भी लोग अभी क्योंकि कुछ लोग भारत के ही लोग विदेश में जाकर गलत प्रचार कर रहे हैं जम्मू कश्मीर के अंदर यह है जम्मू कश्मीर के अंदर कर्फ्यू है जम्मू कश्मीर इमरजेंसी है जम्मू कश्मीर एक बड़ा जेल बन गया जम्मू कश्मीर में लोग बाहर नहीं घूम रहे खाना नहीं खा रहे हवा नहीं पी रहे ऐसा बहुत गलत प्रचार कर रहे जम्मू कश्मीर देश में सभी प्रांतों से अगर तुलना की तो सबसे ज़्यादा शांति जिधर भी है वो जम्मू कश्मीर के अंदर है सबके ज़्यादा शांति जम्मू कश्मीर में इसलिए हम सभी टूरिस्ट को दुनिया के टूरिस्ट वालों को जो भी पॉलिटिकल पार्टी लीडर्स को भारत के लोगों को जो वातावरण खराब नहीं कर सकते हैं वैसा लोग जो भी आ सके आइए देखिए वास्तविकता सुनिए।